TFNN. Headline news update.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien coming to you live from TFNN, 10 a.m. Eastern Time, Wednesday morning, 30 minutes into the trading day. And we have markets trading to the positive side right now. S&P is up nearly 50 points, trading 29.16. NASDAQ up 169, trading at 88.88. And the Dow up 402 points, trading 24,442. Russell's leading the way yet again, up 2.7%, trading at 35 points in the positive at 13.37. Oil catching a bid, up $2.94 at 15.30. And we got the gold contract, negative $4.20 at 17.18. We'll start off, and we're going to start it off with first quarter GDP shrinking 4.8%. The number they were looking for, 3.5%. Gross domestic product falling 4.8% in the first quarter, according to the government numbers released Wednesday that provide the first detailed glimpse into the deep damage the coronavirus wreaked on the U.S. economy. That number coming out this morning. Jumping back to the charts, we'll start it off with crude. Crude making it up to $15.83 right at about 9 a.m. this morning, catching a bid finally, giving up a bit from those highs at 15.28 right now. Gold contract with volatility in both directions, 17.16. Jumping back to the indices, NASDAQ 100 lagging a bit. The NASDAQ still not above where we were trading at early Tuesday morning. The high there, 89.44, currently trading at 88.83. And that's with Google trading up big numbers this morning, almost $100 for Google as they came out with their numbers last night. Not as bad as the market feared. S&P above the highs we had yesterday, currently trading 29.14. The Dow 30 right near where we were above those levels, but made it above them briefly, currently trading 24,433. We mentioned Google numbers. And there's the headline number as Alphabet stocks rise more than 7%. Their earnings, $9.87 a share, slightly below the estimates, but revenue, almost $1 billion beat for Google, 41.16. The market had been looking for 40.29. Google shares so far this morning up 95 points, $95, not points, at 13.27.20. And we got Microsoft after the bell today. That's up 2.3%. We got Tesla after the bell today as well, up 3.2%. Stay tuned, folks. Coming back at 10 o'clock with Tom. It's Fed Day as well. A decision at 2 o'clock, a press conference to follow, and we get oil inventories at 10:30 this morning. Stay tuned, folks. We'll be right back.